Okay, I have a confession to make. A mess. Like, my room is a mess. My life is a mess. My schoolwork is a mess. Like, my room is filthy. Like, you can literally see the, you can see the mess in my background. But, like, I'm behind on a lot of schoolwork. And, like, my schoolwork, like, my, like, binders and folders and my computer, like, it's not organized. So, I need to fix this. And you could come with me because why not? Let's fix this. Okay, so the first thing that I think I'm gonna fix is my room, because why would I do my schoolwork first? Procrastinate, always procrastinate. I only have like one assignment due tomorrow anyway, so it's fine. I can literally do that like right before I go to bed. It'll be fine. So my room, I'm like scared to show this on the internet because it's gonna be there forever. There's gonna be proof how like gross my room is, but like I need some accountability, you know? I just need to fix it.
This is actually terrible, but here we go. Here is my room. So yeah, surfaces as mentioned, clothes rack, like the bed, my floor, like I've got stuff everywhere. Like I went traveling, like there's a suitcase, there's a box of Kleenex I need to put out, like yeah, she's a mess. So I'm gonna start by picking this up.
Welcome to my floor. Super cute angle, but it's the only one where you can like actually see my floor, which is super sad and embarrassing. I'm literally crinkling things on the ground as I'm sitting here. Like it is so bad. But yeah, I've paused Madeline Argy. She's gonna get going again in a second. And I'm gonna start taking care of this because she needs to be taken care of. Urgently, like, yeah, so I'm gonna get started.
We're all bored, we're all so tired of everything we wait for.
Okay, so I have like a bunch of clean clothes that I need to fold. I have stuff like over here on the drying rack, and then I have like clean clothes on the floor. So, yeah, I'm just gonna clean those or fold those.
Trains that just aren't coming. We show off our different scarlet letters. Trust me, mine is better.
Okay, this looks really bad. This looks like I have like a bag of trash, but it's not. Okay. Wait, you can't see it. I got a bunch of free, like really nice global dresses. Like, love her. This one, it's like kind of weird but like also kind of gorgeous, and this red one, and so I need to hang these up and then it'll look a lot better. Okay. Getting this out of my doorway, it already looks so much better.
Dresser.
I have a bag. I don't anticipate getting rid of that much because honestly I did this like kind of recently, but like it's good to do. I have too much stuff. So yeah, I'm gonna go through all my clothes in here. And then the closet. The closet is its own thing. But yeah, so I'm gonna go through and see if there's anything I want to get rid of and give to my friends.
Tears, a mascara in the bathroom. Funny life is just a classroom.
The problem. Okay, ignore this. This is later. This is now. Okay, it doesn't look the worst. That's because you can't see what's over there and what's over there. So I think the first thing I'm gonna do is get rid of stuff. It's really hard to even look through what I have because I have so much stuff in there. I have some boxes from when we moved, but like we didn't have to move anywhere else to put them because we didn't have our storage unit yet. And they're just like lining basically the entire bottom of my closet, like 3 feet tall, like 3 feet high. So I'm gonna go through my clothes, and I'm gonna go through the boxes. That'll be really big.
Okay, so I took a little snack break, and that has turned into, I'm not doing anything else today. This is the state. It's a lot better than it was earlier, and I'm just gonna work on it tomorrow, because I don't want to, like, burn myself out on, like, cleaning, because this needs to happen, and I'm gonna work on, like, the school stuff more tomorrow, because I need to pick up, like, folders and, like, that sort of thing. So tomorrow I think I'm gonna, like, finish picking my floor, like, sweep, vacuum, deal with all this shit, because I have, like, a bunch of stuff lined up against my wall, and maybe do the boxes in my closet. That's, like, a whole big thing. Yeah. Day one. But I'm gonna go through these, okay? I'm gonna move this one off to the side, because nothing's happening. Nothing's happening there. Okay, so I'm gonna start with my B-Day folder. I'm gonna, like, take all of this out. Ignore the plastic bags. My Target bags are still in the bed. I am still a mess, but I'm working on it. Okay, so the classes that I have to do stuff for, like, that I have, like, papers that I get for, we have forensics. That's the packet class that gives me, like, literally the newest packet we got was, like, 29 pages long. Why can we not do this on the computer? Why are we killing all these trees? But it's whatever. You know, it's fine. It's fine. Then I have my IBES class. He always prints off an article and, like, it's all this weird stuff. He likes to print it out. He hates technology. And then what else do I have? That's it for that day. Then on my A days, it was a B day today, so I did B day first. On A days, I have my HOTA class. I always just have random stuff. That's basically A push. I have the most, like, random charts and stuff that I get for that class. Then I have TOK, which is theory of knowledge. There's nothing to compare that to. It's just, like, mindfulness and, like, thinking. Like, it's, like, working on your scope of the world. Like, that's all it is. Then I have English, but I don't really do anything for that. And then I have French. Oh my god, I need a French folder. I'm so unorganized French. So I'm gonna do the B-Day one first, because I only have, like, two classes. That was what I came to, right? Yeah. And I need to organize that for. So I'm gonna go through, and I'm gonna show you each and every single item, because I don't know a better way to do this. Here are the organized folders. Oh my god, the color scheme is so ugly. That is going to, like, improve everything so much. Like, I can actually, like, I found assignments that I had lost. Like, I'm a good student. Just a little PSA. I am a good student. I am, like, a solid, like, mostly A's, some B's student. But I just have not been organized this year, because I also moved schools. Like, we moved cities. And so, like, I've never had A-Day, B-Day. Like, you know, also you have to figure out what you need to do for each class. Like, I've changed so much stuff already, and it still wasn't enough. So I think this will really be good. But, like, you have to figure out what you need to do. And I didn't know how the school worked or anything like that. Like, I think this is really, I hope this is gonna be good, because okay, today I'm finally cleaning out my closet. It's been a little while since I, like, recorded the other clips of me cleaning, just because I lost, like, a lot of motivation. Like, I tried not to lose it, but I did. So yeah, let it get messy. I had to pick it back up to where I was again. And now I'm going to clean up my closet. My mom is making a trip to the storage unit later, so it's perfect. Let's go. Oh my god, I barely even have space to sit with all of this stuff. I have, like, a bag. This is a cat carrier, because we had to move my cat up here, but we don't need that now. Another bag. I don't even know what's in there. Box. 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 Box within a box. Like, I've got a lot of stuff. So I need to figure out, like, how to move this so I can start going through it, because, like, I can barely move right now. Like, it is all around me. So I've got to figure that out. But yeah, then it'll all be chill. Okay, so I just have the cat carrier back there, because I can't really do anything with it right now. But yeah, so here's the first box. I think this is all my beads. I've been looking to make a necklace. I need, like, a giveaway bag. I'll deal with that later. So
a cool light thing. I can handle it. It's like, I do not need all of this. Oh my god. What are you gonna do that? It's like my Eras Tour bag. Put stuff I wanna keep on my bed. I don't know what to do about it. I'll deal with that later. Okay. This is all just like beads. So I went through like the little bags. Some of them still have stuff in them, but like, I think this is gonna be my giveaway bag because I need one because I have a ton of stuff. And here's what I've decided. It doesn't matter who gave it to me. Like, the sentimental value, some stuff obviously I'm gonna keep, like if someone's like dead and it's like a sweet thing they gave me. But like if it's like useless and I don't really care about it, I'm gonna get rid of it because it's not gonna hurt their feelings and it's just taking up space. So I'm just getting rid of stuff. Just getting rid of it. Because some of the stuff does not need to go to the storage unit. Some of it just needs to go to someone else. So I have a giveaway bag. I already have a bag full of giveaway stuff from like my closet and my dresser. That's gonna be my friends. Maybe they can go through this. I don't really think they need it. Okay, I have it clean, I have it done. It's so exciting. It's taken me like 2 weeks to get to this point, but like it's here, it's done. Like throughout the process, I would like clean a bunch, then get a little burnout, and then have to like take a couple days, and then it would get a little messy again, and it was a bad cycle, but you know what? We're here, it's clean, I can see my whole floor. Like, it's not perfect, I'll say it's not perfect. Like, I don't know, my bed could look better. I have a can on my nightstand because I have soda right now. Like, there's stuff up there, but honestly, it's like a candle, my perfume, and then like my digital camera. Like, it's not perfect. And there is a printer in my room. But it's okay, it's progress. It's progress. And school has been going so well. The folders, like genuinely, and so the folders helped me get organized, and then I also went through and made like a huge list of all my missing assignments and all that stuff, which honestly, it wasn't that many things. It was like probably like 5 things that were like random little assignments, but I got most of those done, and it's a new quarter, so it's like, so it's like I don't have anything missing. Like, it's a fresh, clean slate. Like, I'm doing good. I'm feeling good. Yeah. Here she is. I don't really know how to end this. It's been a journey. Here we are. I got it together.